I can't believe season 4 was actually the ending for LPS.
I can't believe it either. Why would they do that?
I'm pretty sure it has something to do with toy sales.
Toy sales? Really?
Yeah, I think they weren't selling enough. I'm gonna miss the show. We all are. Hey, kid!
Who, me?
Yes, you! I'm looking directly at you!
Okay, so what are you looking for?
I want to race you.
What? She can't even fly and she's not as fast as you!
Not that, you idiot!
Well, how do you expect me to race then?
I expect you to drive!
Look, she's not driving anywhere!
Hey, shut up! I need to ask you a question. What's the fastest Ford car you have? Do you happen to have, what I mean by that is, what's your fastest Mustang that you have? Because I don't have a car.
2013 Mustang Boss.
That'll do!
And Pepper, do you know how to drive at all?
Yeah, I've taken your Prelude out.
Huh. I was wondering where that was. But you're not taking the Prelude this time. You're taking my 1998 Corvette.
You expect her to beat me in that?
Yeah. Is there a problem with that?
Oh, come on! That'll never win against my Mustang.
That is actually my Mustang. I'm just letting you use it for this race.
And you love your Corvette. Why would you let me use it?
Look, you like that car too. And those are pretty fast. So, I'm letting you use it for this race.
Alright, Dashy. You're on.
Alright, everyone. This will be a turn-based race. Rainbow Dash will go first. Pepper will go last. Now, whoever finishes this race in the least amount of time wins.
I'm up.
Thank you.
Alright, my turn.
Thank you. So it's been settled. But who won? Let's see. Pepper won. See, there's the Corvette right here, and there's Rambadash's car. So, basically, in my opinion, I think LPS is better than MLP. I like MLP, but I think LPS is much better. So, hope you all enjoyed the video. If you do, please give it a big thumbs up, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. Bye, everyone.